I think the architecture of La Ciudad de Artes and Sciences has to be one of the crowning jewels of the city. It's extremely beautiful and extremely modern. I think that the feat of engineering that a place like this has, and what you have to do to develop such beautiful, huge facades like this is incredible. And the integration with water, the greenery, all of the how it all intertwines into something really beautiful and almost angelic, very futuristic.